Hi guys, this is Fluis Gaming and in this video we will show you how to complete the 25 or 10 kill challenge in Call of Duty Warzone. From the game lobby, select the weapons tab near the play tab. Then go to edit loadout. Select a loadout that needs to be changed. Select and change the second and third perk slots, and you can select any perk in the first slot. Second perk should be restock and the third perk should be shrapnel. Equip the lethal slot with the frag grenade. The restock perk is used to restock lethal equipment, that is the frag grenade, every 50 seconds. The shrapnel is selected because we will have two frag grenades when we jump from the flight. Plunder is the best mode to get this challenge done easily. Whenever we jump from the flight, make sure to jump at the last point, since there may be at least one person who is AFK or disconnected. You can also knock a person with a gun and then kill them with a frag grenade, which also counts towards the challenge objective. By doing like this, you can make sure you complete this challenge in a quick and easy way. Thanks for watching guys. If you found this video helpful, then like this video. For more tips and tricks on Call of Duty Warzone, make sure you subscribe to Fluis Gaming. See ya!